Katie?
Oh my God.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Look, explain on the way. We gotta move. How did you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
You believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
So this is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
I hate you.
Blocking the way. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
You have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart reality. Or did you not know the end of days looking tachyon storms?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think?
Travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse. Or at least, that's what it's supposed to do.
But it's dead. It's tearing the universe apart.
Lots of words I did not understand, but if you're right...
When am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge!
I'm glad you're finally on board!
Even if I don't make it back...
Wait, what? going through with this?
All right, we have to destroy Monica's bridge for both sides, okay? Trap her weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, you'd be trapped with it.
Not if I'm lucky.